Now we have a major update on that fight that happened at Chester High School. A source tells CBS3 that it wasn't a can opener that was used, but actually a knife. The source says when police first investigated, they didn't find a weapon, but they were able to review security footage, which shows the knife being used in a fight. This all happened around 10:30 this morning. One person was treated at the hospital. Three people were taken into custody.